Cheesy box is blocking half my TV. Ooh, there's a cheesy on here. There's two. There's three. Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, good try, good try. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, welcome to the video. This right here is my final and only successful attempt at raiding this little miniature fort. The face cam will pick up right after this mini boss fight. Thank you so much for watching. Oh yeah, this the run. And welcome to Elden Ring playthrough episode 7. What y'all did not see was I traversed some type of well, and the enemies were stupid overpowered. I found nothing that I could use just yet, so I went to this fort, and I spent another hour trying to conquer this fort, and then I finally slayed the beast at the very top, which was just some souped up knight, and now he lays in front of me with his butt all up in the air. Hey guys, hey, how's everybody doing? I am a little bit past buzzed. Yeah, I'm a little toasted, huh? I found the perfect drink mix today. The perfect drink mix I have found is Everclear with lemonade meal mix. It's not actual meal mix, it's just zero calorie drink mix, but it's fantastic. Got me a big old bag of extra toasty Cheez-Its in front of me. Hopefully there's no, oh, a chest. Neat. Let's go explore the rest of this place. Ooh, this game kind of makes me a little motion sick sometimes. Especially when I drink. God. It's a sign that I shouldn't be drinking, huh? Oh, this dude's still up here. Oh, don't even try it. Go to sleep. Yeah, anybody that's still watching my Elden Ring series, I hope y'all are enjoying it, because I enjoy making these. Ooh, I enjoy playing this game. I do not necessarily enjoy editing the videos, though. This damn Cheez It box. Because this Cheez It box is blocking half my TV. Ooh, there's a Cheez It on here. There's two? There's three? Holy shit. That's always a good idea, huh? Eating the cheeses that are outside the box. Actually, probably a terrible idea. I'll tell you what, actually. Today is going to be round two at the... What the frick is it called? This is round two at the Limgrave Tunnels. I'm beating that guy. I'm beating him. I'm about to go... farm some runes, level up my strength so I can go use my flail against these guys. Oh, that was nice. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, good try, good try. Whoa, 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 whoa. I swear I put my guard up. Ooh, I thought it was gonna give me during my wondrous physic. I'm not actually sure if I'm using that properly yet. I'll fight this guy. Oh, that's a bitch move, bro. Maybe that was a mistake on my part. Oh, yeah, there they go. Go to sleep, big man. That's funny, yo. That's crazy. Just last time I thought these dudes were hard. Yeah. Beast liver. That sounds disgusting. Guys, I tried to cook calf liver one time, and it turned out disgusting. 0 out of 10. Would never recommend to anybody.
Oh, come on, really?
Oh, that's to sleep, man. Nah. Oh boy.
Let me put these cheeses up. Come on.
But. Oh.
Wow, that box really saved me. Okay. Wow.
Bull fucking shit, man. Nah, I don't believe that for a minute, bro. Bro, how the fuck did I not dodge that shit, man? Bro, that shit make no fucking sense. Ooh, bro, I wanna punch the TV so bad right now.
Alright, guys, and we're back in the Limgrave tunnels for round freaking 3 with this guy.
Whew, boy, we got a little bit of runes, a little bit of weapon level ups, and we're back at it again. All right, let's go.
Nah, man, that's fucking bullshit. I don't believe that at all, man.
Get it. Am I supposed to jump over there? Oh shit. Come on, man. Where the fuck are my runes at? Ooh. Damn.
Temper tantrum shit. Nah, man.
See, that's that fucking bullshit, bro. Ain't no fucking reason to be getting a shockwave when he pulls that shit out the motherfucking ground.
Pushing it, huh? Three's fucking pushing it, huh? I hate that shit, man. Nigga get hella close to me, bro. No. Get up. We got one more.
Woo-hoo-wee, boy. Ah, yeah. Which side is it? Is this side?
Man. And I got my runes back. Nice. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. That's gonna be the end of this video. Stay tuned for the next one.